trap, trap money, Benny. This shit got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with it.
Hey guys, Jack here, back with another video. Today we went to Baton Rouge, and that is the state capital of Louisiana, right there. It's 460 feet tall, and it was built. It was finished in 1931, built by Huey P. Long. I'm sorry, the quality is very bad. Now we're gonna see a video that I took at the state capital, shortly.
So enjoy it.
So enjoy it, and that's the casino that I really like.
Dad,
I don't go to it.
Explain about these steps, Jack.
Well, we've got these are all states, and right now we're right in front of the Empire State Building. Humongous. For Louisiana. So we got Michigan, Florida, Texas, Iowa, Wisconsin, California, Minnesota, Oregon, Kansas, West Virginia, Nevada, and Nebraska. And then here is other additional states: Colorado, North Dakota, South Dakota, Montana, Washington, Idaho, Wyoming, Utah, Oklahoma, New Mexico, Arizona, and I have no idea how to pronounce that. Yeah, I can't pronounce it, so, yeah.
So when was this building built, Jack?
This was built in
1931.
So, what do you say for this unit after 1931? So, right here we have Alaska, 1958, which they carved in after this was built. And then we have Hawaii, which was in 1959. And that's, yeah, the end of the steps. That is Huey P. Long. He was the person who built this place.
Right, and what else was he at the time?
He was the governor in the 1930s?
Yeah.
Okay. These represent the pioneers, and these are the Patriots.
Right.
Not the football team, but Patriots. Now I can't zoom out. What's going on with this camera? Alright, there we go. And look at this shot. Nope, all the way up. Dude, this is... This is absolutely, like, incredible. How can somebody build this? Yeah, that's my dad. Compared to this giant thing. Dad, how big is this place? I don't even know. Oh, geez.
Yeah, I'll tell you in a second.
It's one of the biggest buildings in Louisiana. I know that.
You find out how long.
This is so big.
Height of Louisiana State Capitol. 460 feet.
That is actually big. And then we have that giant church over there, which I will explore later. Yeah. Hopefully they'll let us inside the building. And we'll see y'all. This is an awesome view. Look at this. Guys, this is crazy. Alright. Out here we have the old state capitol, which looks like a castle. Awesome. And we have the a bridge. And we have some kind of like boardwalk or something. Beautiful view. Baton Rouge is beautiful. I love it. Well, I guess we'll move on to the next area, which I think is the skate park. Oh, jeez. Now my camera won't turn off. Sorry, guys.
Okay, guys. Hope you enjoyed those two little videos. This is the USS Kidd, and that is the old state capitol. After that, we went to a skate park. I practiced my ollies. So this is some more. After that, I went swimming with my cousin. And here's another short video when we went to Top Golf.
Okay, so whenever she wants to book her one for like...
Here we are at Top Golf! Into the red?
Jackie, you had fun?
I did. Well, I guess
Tim had fun?
Absolutely.
Holly had fun? Nice, mate! Hey, I got it on camera.
Good job.
All right.
You can see the red light blinking at the front. That means I'm recording.
Yep, I can see it.
I've been recording you for 47 minutes.
Got me in my feelings.